the Irish last kicker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 135 pounds, Becky Lynch.
What a career Becky Lynch has had so far here in WWE.
Hey, listen, I remember when Becky Lynch first came to NXT, she had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she's one of the premier superstars in our women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution.
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
And his opponent from Britain, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
What a moment! What a spectacle! And what a big fight we're about to witness. When Balor dons the war paint, it's like his abilities are taken to the next level. Finn Balor only brings out the demon when it's time for a big fight.
That is a sight to behold.
Intimidating. Exciting. Extraordinary.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, ooh, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Oh my, DDT!
Lights out.
Beautiful technique. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Hooked up. And what a driver. Boom, what impact. The stakes were high at 2016's Backlash, where one woman would be crowned the first ever SmackDown Women's Champion in a six-pack elimination challenge match.
The excitement level was off the charts, Michael. The WWE Universe saw Becky Lynch, Nikki Bella, Natalya, Carmella, Alexa Bliss, and Naomi compete to be the first woman to hold the magnificent prize.
Going all the way up. What a drop kick right to the back.
To elaborate on that Backlash match, fellas, the six-pack challenge is one of the more unpredictable forms of competition in WWE. I didn't think Becky would thrive in that type of environment.
It's good to see you be wrong, Corey. Becky won and cemented her name in the WWE history books.
Becky Lynch going for it. Here we go. Becky Lynch setting it up.
Uh-oh.
What a dive!
Uranagi!
Slam down hard. Finn Balor looking for the pin. Early kick out, referee right on top of the action.
Too soon.
Ah, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Ooh!
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom!
Uh-oh.
In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
The damage has been done.
Does Becky Lynch even know where she is?
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Coup de grace.
He needs to capitalize on it.
He's going for the pin. Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
He's going for it all. He's lining him up.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Look at this.
What a hurricanrana.
Things have gotten Finn Balor. Big move coming. Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Oh, while her love affair with the WWE Universe brings me severe nausea, I have total respect for how Becky Lynch became the revolutionary superstar she is today. The Irish last kicker started training for the ring at just 15 years old.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Finn Balor starting to stumble now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Touch it up.
Becky Lynch, the Bexploder.
We might be looking at a victory for Becky here.
I think Becky Lynch just secured this match.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact.
They got him.
Got the
got the disarmer.
We might be looking at a victory for Becky here.
Bodies are not supposed to bend that way.
What is keeping Finn Balor in this match? Barely hanging in there. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Looking to flip the tables here. Wow.
Oh, that's the impact.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Knee drop.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Big
Balor, look at it.
Harsh impact. Is it enough to put Becky away?
And now with a boost of steam is Finn Balor.
He's flipped the script here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Cross the shoulders, up and...
Oh! Gutbuster!
Evisceration.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hooked up.
Down 19-16.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Penny in predicament.
One, two,
and an air fall.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
Coup de grâce.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
He goes for the cover.
One, two.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Spinning kick to the gut. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Back in from the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Nailed it. He got him.
Got the arm.
Got the disarmer.
We might be looking at a victory for Becky here.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
He's getting after it here. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Oh, I can't believe this. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
Once it was locked in, there was no question that this one was over.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.